Yes, with Paul. Obviously, we have to reiterate things like that in a place like this. It's very easy to lose yourself in a situation like this, don't you think? So many people around. So, just to get your bearings right, we're Paul. You're in Glastonbury. We're about to play some songs for you. Present tense.
Faces such a mess. And now you're going to a party and you leave it.